Hi everyone, welcome to my home studio. I'm Kelly and there's Maxwell. Thanks for joining me for your practice today. The emphasis will be on balancing and on binds. In a ladder flow, we will also move from this side of the mat to this side of the mat. I believe the best place to put your device is to the long edge side of the mat to your left. And you can tell me what you think about that in the comments, please. And then we'll also build on the different standing balancing poses, going from 1 to 5. So let's get started right here on the mat, centered up. With your legs crossed, I'm sitting up on a bolster just to start very easily. And I want you to reach your arms up and stretch overhead, taking a breath in. And then exhale and sweep the arms down. The point of this is to pace yourself or set the focus on your breath with the movement. Let's do that 3 more times. Inhale. So 5 total. Bring your palms together. Exhale. Relax your shoulders. Inhale. Reach up. And exhale. Sweep down. Do that again 1 more time. Inhale and reach up. And then exhale, sweep down to the sides. Now pick your shoulders up and roll them back. 5, inhale. Exhale, 4, inhale. Exhale, 3, inhale. Exhale, 2. Exhale, 1. And then reach up again and stretch. Turn your body to the side. Put your fingertips behind your hip and look over your shoulder. Just a quick stretch in the spine. Inhale, reach up. Isn't it funny how we combine words sometimes? Exhale, squitch. Switch and turn. Inhale and reach. And now I want you to come off of a bolster or your pillow if you're on that and move it out of the way. And for just a moment, lie on your back. All the way. Bring your right knee into your chest, your left leg out, and flex your foot right there. So pull the knee in strong. This is stretching the lower back. We'll do this again standing. Bring the knee across the body to the left side and extend the right arm over to the right. And then lift up and change sides, right leg out, left knee in. Knee across to the other side. And look over to the left. Inhale and then exhale. And then lift up. Extend both legs up straight. As straight as you can get your legs anyway. And you can place your arms or bring your arms out like a T. Extend the right leg out towards the floor. You can even parallel or come up a little bit higher. And then reach up and grab your calf and pull your nose toward your knee right there. And then change. Arms to the sides, opposite leg up, reach up and pull your knee to your nose. Maybe you can touch and then switch, reach up and touch and switch, reach up and switch. Let's do that 4 more times. Reach up and switch, reach and switch. 2 more, reach and switch, reach up, and switch, and bring your knees into your chest, rock from side to side, cross your ankles and roll up, come onto your hands and your knees, scoot to the center, 5 cat-cow, so round your back up, look through your legs, press your hands down into the floor like you're going to split the floor apart. Inhale and look forward. Exhale, round. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, round. Press the floor down. Inhale. Exhale. 2 more. Inhale. Exhale. 1 more time. Inhale. And then exhale. And then neutral spine. Reach your right arm and the left leg and hold. Just hold the static. Put the top of your foot down flat. Reach the arm and hold. Arm near the ear for 5, 4, spread your fingers. 3, straighten the leg. 2, and then 1, and set your hand down and your knee down. Opposite side. Put the top of the foot on the floor. Extend the leg. Reach the arm. Arm beside the ear. Spread your fingers. Hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, and then 1. Set your hand down. Tuck your toes. Lift your knees up. Walk your feet to the front of your mat and fold. You can separate your feet right here and let your body hang over. Let the head hang long. The neck relaxed. Reach for your elbows. Straighten the right leg. Bend the right knee and straighten the left leg. Do that again on each side. And now hold right here in the center. Straighten the legs as much as you can. Looking through the legs. Then sweep the arms over to the right side of your legs, and then center, and then the other side, and then center. Do it again, right, and center, and then left, and center. Now reach your hands for the floor. Lift up halfway, lengthen the body, looking forward, flat back. Exhale, fold. Inhale, and reach up to the ceiling and put your palms together. Exhale, bring your hands to your heart and bring your legs, your feet closer together. Let's begin. Inhale and reach your arms up and stretch overhead. Exhale, fold over your body. The first round will warm up your body. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, we'll take it a little slower. My cues will be give you more cues. Step back to plank right here. Lower down to the mat so we can warm up the spine. Put the top of the feet on the floor and then widen your legs a little wider. And then bring your fingers out wide. Press your hands down or fingers down and look forward, cobra pose. Exhale and lower. Tuck your toes. Press into the mat. Come onto your hands and your knees and then downward facing dog. Push the floor away. But lift the right leg up, so three limb dog. Push the floor away with the hands, so feel the straight line from your wrists to your shoulders to your hips. Bend your right knee and bring the right knee in, and as you shift forward, touch your tricep, just one time, and then extend the leg up straight, three limb dog. Now the next time, bring the knee into the same place, but go ahead and start bringing the foot forward and step beside your right thumb. Lift up your arms, coming into crescent pose. Inhale, reach. Exhale, bring your hands to your heart. And then shift your chest forward and let's twist the body. So the first twist, modify it make it easier on yourself by just lightly tapping the top of the knee or the thigh and look to the side. But don't let your head droop. Look to the side with integrity. Untwist, inhale and reach your arms up and stretch overhead. Arms to the side, coming into airplane pose. So you're gonna lean in forward. I had to kind of shift my foot forward and then lift up the leg. That first one's gonna be super hard. Lift up the leg as high as you can, parallel the body, airplane pose. And then start to sweep the leg in. Tap down if you need to. Bring the left knee up to your chest and hug the leg in. Relax the shoulders. Here's your lower back stretch. So the first standing balancing pose, one tree pose. So knee to the side, place your foot on the inner thigh. So this is your left leg, palms together at your heart. Contract the glute right here on this right side. Straighten your pelvis, reach your arms up overhead. So the hands disappear over your head, out of your vision. Now separate your palms and turn your palms facing back and relax the shoulders. Then bring the palms together, hands to your heart. Once your hands reach the heart, bring the knee up in front, right there, pull it in. And then knees side by side. There's your standing Easy Flamingo pose, knees side by side right there. So toes pointing right there. Bend your knee, step your left leg back. Right there onto the floor. Set your left heel down, warrior two, right here. Reverse warrior, dancing warrior, reverse. And then side angle. So right here is side angle, form right here, or reach your fingertips for the floor, arm over the ear. And then lift up, reach, parallel your feet right there, arms up like a V, turn your heels in, here's your star pose, bend your knees, hands to the thighs right there, fingers pointing down, and then lift up and reach up, exhale, bend the knees, and lower down. This time, press your hand or lean your chest forward. Press your hand into the inside of your thigh and look over your shoulder. And then center, lean in, and then press into the other hand and look over the other shoulder. And then center. And lift up, reach up, stretch overhead. Turn your feet parallel. Reach for your hips right here. And I want you to hinge all the way over right there. Hands between your feet and lift up halfway. You can slightly bend your knees, but then try to straighten the legs as much as you can right there. Relax your shoulders away from the ears. Take a breath in. And then as you exhale, lower your head and the body all the way over. Press your feet down into the ground. So rather than reaching for the hand to the same side ankle, I want you to cross the right arm behind and grab your left shin, and then the left arm in front and grab your right shin right here. And just pull against the shins and look through right there. Try to turn your gaze to the left hand, the back leg, right there. And then center. And now changing sides. So just move the opposite one arm in front of the other and grab. And now you're gonna turn your, now the left arm is behind, should be, and then look over to the right. This is called egg beater pose. And then center. Hands to the mat, lift up halfway, grab your hips, and then lift up all the way with a flat back. And then you're gonna turn your foot. Turn your left heel in, step in, straighten the forward leg, looking forward of the back of the mat, grab your hips, and then hinge forward halfway right there. Pyramid pose. Relax your shoulders or move the shoulders away from the ears, and then bring your hands to the floor, or you could use a blocks right here like this, and then drop your head all the way over. Inhale. And then exhale. Now move the block out of the way. Press the floor down. Lift up your right heel. Extend the left leg back straight. And go through a vinyasa. So lower down to the mat all the way. Put your belly down, top of the feet down. Widen your feet, widen your hands. Lift up cobra pose, look forward. Exhale, lower. Tuck your toes. Come to hands and knees. Downward facing dog. And now we'll repeat. Left leg up. Inhale. Bend your knee, left knee to tricep. Lift up the left leg, three-limb dog. Now step your left foot forward. Keep your heel up in the back. Inhale, reach. Your arms up. Exhale, bring your hands to your heart. And now hinge forward. Turn the torso, elbow to the outside of the knee, or just right on the top. And then inhale and reach up. Arms to the sides. Hinge your chest forward, flat back. Lift up your right leg right there. Flex your foot. Inhale. And now exhale, bring your knee in. Bring it up. Flex your foot. And then point your toes, pull the knee into your chest really strongly. Now knee to the side, foot to the inner thigh, tree pose. Hands to your heart, get your balance, Steady, inhale and reach. Little quivering's okay. If you fall out, just come right back. Relax your shoulders. Bring the palms together. Hands to your heart. Knee forward. And then bring the foot behind, knees side by side. Flex your foot right there. Point your toes up. Flamingo, abs in. Nicely done. Step your foot back behind you. Set your heel down. Warrior two, right there. Relax your shoulders. So this first time through, reverse warrior, hand goes behind the thigh, and then side angle right here. Or if you want, touch the floor. Take a breath in, and then reach up. Star pose, heels turn in. Bend your knees, hands to the inner thighs right here. Look over the shoulder and center, lean in. And then lift up your shoulders and look over in the center. And then straighten, parallel your feet, grab your hips. One more time, hinge over. Egg beater pose, hands on the floor. The crown of the head faces the floor. And by the way, it's a little bit easier if your feet are wider, but press into your feet solidly and lift your inner arches. Reach your right hand for your, or left hand for your right shin, and then the right for the left shin, and look through the legs. Press your feet down, and then turn your gaze to the left. So if the right arm is behind, you're turning your gaze to the left. And then center, and now cross the opposite front. And hold, and then turn your gaze the opposite way. And then center, hands on the floor, lift up halfway. Hands to your hips, lift up all the way. Turn in the right heel, step in slightly, pyramid pose. Draw this right hip back, straighten the forward leg. Press into the ball of your forward foot like you're gonna press on a gas pedal. And then hinge forward halfway. And again, right here in pyramid pose, you can use a block right here and then lower all the way. So your nose comes towards your knee and maybe you reach behind, fingertips pointing away, nose towards your knee. Inhale. Now lift up halfway. Exhale, place your hands on the floor, push into the floor, step your right leg back straight, plank pose, shift lower to the mat, widen your legs, widen your fingertips on the mat or off the mat, cobra pose, exhale, lower, this time try, get some energy, push off the mat, downward facing dog, and let's do it again, this time. Inhale, lift up. Let's do two, go to three. So one to three to five. So right knee to right tricep. Lift up. Right knee, right tricep. That's two. And then knee to tricep. That's three. And step your right foot forward. Inhale, reach your arms out. This time we'll include a bind with most of the moves. Exhale, bring your hands to your heart. Hinge forward and then turn your elbow to the side and then maybe you can reach your arm down. So it's creating a bind with the arm going long on the outside of the leg and then reach the opposite arm up. Actually creating some leverage. Breathe in and breathe out. Now untwist, look forward. Hands to your heart, arms out to the sides, helping with balance. Lean in, lift up, warrior three. Stay with me. Lean in, lift the leg. Try to get parallel to the floor, straighten the right leg as much as you can, working. Then bring the left knee up to the chest. Point your toes down, knee to the side, foot to the inner thigh. So three standing balancing poses. Moving up three ladder rings. Relax the shoulders. Hands to your heart. Inhale and reach up. Open up your hands. Bring the hands together, hands to your heart. Knee forward right here. And then bend your right knee, bring the left leg over the right. Eagle pose. Sweep the toes behind. Grab the calf, look forward. Eagle arms, left arm underneath the right. Circle it around. Reach the arms, lower your hips. Breathe in. Breathe out. One more breath. Now unwind. Lift up your left knee. Flamingo. Knees side by side. Point your toes. Breathe in. Extend the leg back straight behind you. Put your heel on the floor. Warrior two. Right here. And we'll add a bind. Reverse warrior. So reaching behind. Grab the thigh in the front. Or at least your waistline. Maybe your shirt right there. Breathe. And then side angle. Side angle right here. Our bind for side angle is your shoulder comes down low to your knee and then reach behind. Breathe. Turn your gaze up. Nicely done. Now unbind, warrior two. Parallel your feet. Bend your knees or turn your heels in. Star. And then horse stance, lift up, turn your toes forward, widen your feet, grab your hips, go fold over all the way. Now reach for your right ankle and your left ankle, so same side, rather than egg beater here, just using the, grabbing the ankles as the bind, pulling yourself through or over. Now hands to the center, lift up halfway. Lift up all the way. Turn your left heel in. Step in with the right foot. Straighten the left leg. Pyramid pose. First, square the hips. Hinge over to the center. And then all the way over. Fingertips on the floor beside your ankle. And you can look at your foot right here. Take a breath in and then look behind you and bring your nose towards your knee. Now I'm just going to show you this. If you lift your heel of the back foot, then move your hands to the center right there. Turn your fingertips back or towards the back foot, right? And so then this is also standing flamingo to lift up the right foot right there. And nose to knee. And then set your foot on the floor. And then look forward, lift up all the way. Bend your left knee, lift up the right, lift up the right heel, inhale and reach up. Exhale, hands to the floor, press into the floor and go into a vinyasa. So step back plank, lower down, go ahead and come down to cobra pose, our four cobra pose, widen the legs, fingertips, look forward, lift up the chest, exhale, lower, hands on the floor, push off the mat, downward facing dog. We've got three, inhale, right leg up, three limb dog, knee to tricep three times. So knee to tricep, three, lift the leg up, two, lift the leg up, and then one, step your left foot forward, crescent pose, inhale and reach up. So as I move my feet forward or step in, I'm listening to the sound. And if I can step in very, very quietly, then I know that I'm working with more intention. Turn your shoulders. Then maybe get your elbow on the outside. Maybe touch your fingertips to the floor. Here's your bind in crescent, revolve crescent. Unbind, look forward. Arms to the sides, hinge forward, lift up. Strong practice. So reach that leg up, parallel your body to the floor. Then lift up, bring that right knee in front of you. Right here, point your toes down, knee to the side, foot to the inner thigh. Breathe in, hands to your heart. Inhale and reach your arms up. Open up your hands, relax your shoulders. hands together, knee forward, and then up and over, eagle pose. So right arm under left, circle it around. So three standing balancing poses, reach the arms, lift the toes if you can, squeeze the legs together, lower and reach, lower and reach. Inhale, relax the shoulders, exhale, unwind the arms, lift up your knee right here, up, and then the third balancing Flamengo, standing right here, reach, bend your knee, the left knee, and then extend the left leg, right leg back, heel on the floor, warrior two, bam, you're there. Reverse, inhale, hand goes behind the thigh, watch the knee in the front dipping in, so hold it over your ankle, and then side angle. So side angle right here, or creating the bind, you'd bring your shoulder down to your knee, grab your hands behind underneath the leg, and then look up towards the ceiling. Breathe. Breathe out. Inhale and exhale. Now unbind, warrior two, parallel the feet, turn your heels in. One time, star, horse stance, star, parallel the feet, hands to your hips, hinge all the way over, hands between the feet, the bind, grab your right ankle with your right hand, left ankle with your left hand, and pull yourself through. And now lift up, halfway, and then all the way, turn your right heel in, and then step in with the left foot slightly. Put that foot in an angle. Coming into pyramid pose, square the hips, looking forward. Straighten the forward leg, then hinge forward halfway. Right there, stop. Inhale, and then exhale, fold over. Hands beside your foot, and you can use your block right here, or stay with me. Nose towards your knee. Press into the ball of your foot and your toes. Then lift up your left heel, hands, move them to the center between your feet, and then turn your fingertips back. And just try this. See, what you do is you keep your legs straight, but kind of lean forward into the forward leg. Press into your fingertips, your arms are straight, and then pick up the left foot. Look at your knee, and then set the foot down. Nicely done. And reach up, crescent pose. Inhale, and then exhale, hands to the mat. Press into the floor, and here's your vinyasa. Leg goes back, lower down. Making a vinyasa seems so easy, right? Feet on the floor, tops of the feet, fingertips wide. Lift up, cobra. Exhale, lower. Tuck your toes, push off the mat. Downward facing dog. Let's do it one more time. Less cueing, pay attention. Inhale, lift your right leg up. Three limb dog. So now we're at five. Five knee to nose, knee to tricep. So right there on the side. Three or five. Four. Three. Two. And then one. Step your right foot forward. Inhale, rise. Create a bind if you can. Hands to your heart. Hinge forward. Crescent with a twist. Open up. Bind. Hands together. Look forward. Arms to the sides. Hinge forward. Warrior three. Get your balance. Point your toes. And then bring that knee in. All the way up, knee to the side, tree pose. Standing number one, hands to your heart. Inhale and reach up. Relax, knee forward, bend your left knee, or right knee, left knee, left leg goes over the right. Right arm underneath your left arm for eagle arms, eagle legs. Try to lift the right toes up. I'm sorry, left toes up. So, and curl, bring the toes behind the calf if you can. Nicely done. Now lift up, arms to the sides for balance. Hand to big toe hold. So this is number three. Extend, we gotta get to five. Standing balancing poses. Nicely done. Now bend your knee, bring the foot behind, Lord of the Dance. Right arm up, lean forward, press the foot into the hand and reach the heel away from your glute. Relax your shoulders, toes pointing up, and then bring it in. Let your foot go, Flamingo. Leg goes back, and then we've reached five. Warrior three, foot on the floor. Warrior two, right here. Reverse, inhale, hand goes around the back for a bind, and then side angle, right here, or bind. Breathe. Inhale, reach, warrior two, star, bend your knees, horse stance, star, feet parallel, hands to your hips, hinge all the way over, crown of the head faces the mat, and then walk your hands through, fingertips facing away. So another variation. Now lift up halfway, inhale all the way up. And then turn your left toes in, or left heel in, right foot at an angle, straighten the forward leg, grab your hips, and you can have your feet wider or more narrow. More narrow, easier on that, on the hamstring. A little further out, a little harder. Shoulders forward, square the hips is the main cue. Fold over the forward leg. Hands to the center, turn your fingertips back. Maybe you wanna try the standing flamingo. Lifting up, look at your knee, then lift. Set your foot on the floor. Nicely done. Lift up, lift the heel in the back. Crescent pose, inhale, reach up. Exhale, hands to the mat. Vinyasa. And then we've got one more side, and then you're done. Lower down, hands wide, legs wide, cobra. Exhale, lower, tuck your toes, downward facing dog, and there you go. Inhale, left leg up, knee to tricep, five, inhale, exhale, four, inhale, exhale, three, inhale, exhale, two, inhale. And then exhale, touch your tricep, but then bring that foot forward, left foot forward, crescent pose, inhale, rise. Hands to your heart. Hinge your chest forward. Turn your shoulders. Open up your arms. Inhale, hands together, look forward. Arms to the sides. Hinge your chest forward. Lift up. Flex your foot. Try to get parallel to the floor before you come. Bring the knee forward. And then try to bring the knee forward without falling over. Knee up, point your toes. One, number one, tree pose. Reach the arms up. Separate your hands. Woo! Palms together, hands to your heart. There we go. Now eagle pose. Right leg over left, touch down, and just try to lift your legs, squeeze in, and if you can, wrap the toes around the back side, left arm underneath your right. Reach the arms, lower your glutes. If you tumble over, just come back, breathe. Now unwind, lift your knee up. Hand to big toe hold. So I'm gonna reach down the inside of my leg and straighten my body as much as I can, and then extend the leg as much as you can. Stop where you need to. Reach your arm to the side. This is number three. Bend your knee. Grab your foot. Lord of the dance. Four. Reach the knee back. Press the foot into the hand. Stretch the quad. Relax the shoulders. And now bring the knees side by side. Let the foot go. Flamingo, number five. And step back. Warrior two. Right there. Reverse. Hand around the back side. Side angle. Right there or right here. Wrap it around. Look up. Then look down. Unbind. Parallel the feet. Turn your heels in. Horse or star first. Horse stance. Lift up. Parallel the feet. Last time. Grab your hips. Hinge over all the way. Crown of the head faces the ground. Turn your palms. Our fingers facing away. Palms facing down. Then bring the hands to the center. Lift up halfway and then all the way. Pyramid pose. Turn your right toes in. Step in with your left foot. Put that foot at an angle. Remember, closer, more narrow, it makes it easier. Further back makes it harder. Right here. And then you're just going to square your hips to the front. And then press into the forward foot as you hinge forward halfway. Inhale. Then hinge forward all the way. Use your block if you need to. Look at your knee. Fingers turned back or towards the back foot. Then lift up the left heel and just try. Maybe you can lift up that left foot right here. Look at your knee. And then set it down just for a moment, right? Lift up your heel in the back. Inhale, crescent pose. Vinyasa. Exhale, hands to the floor. Step back. Lower down. Cobra. Exhale, lower. Push into the mat. Child's pose. Knees separated. Big toes to touch. Bring the forehead down. Arms to the sides of your legs. Grab your heels and breathe. Now bring the hands onto the mat, lift up, and then sit on the mat. And let's do. Let's sit up tall. Bring your palms together and sit up well. Relax your shoulders. Bring the thumbs to the heart, to the chest. And then bring the thumbs up to the brow in gratitude. And then thumbs to the heart and thanks. You can bow your chins. The light in me honors the light in you. Namaste. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed that practice. Please let me know if you figured out the optimal viewing for and the placement of your mat, whether your mat should be perpendicular to mine or long, and where you put your screen. See you again next time. Thank you. See you again next time.